The driver killed in a crash in Waianae Sunday night has been identified. The medical examiner's office says the victim is 22-year-old Louis Hulama of Honolulu. He died from head injuries after police say he was speeding in a pickup truck on Hakimo Road when it spun out of control and hit a utility pole. A 22-year-old woman and a 7-month-old baby, both in the front seat, were hospitalized. The woman's condition has improved, but the baby remains in critical condition.